I call it my zombie shuffling disc, because if I put it any faster than 1 mile an hour, my mouse movements get very erratic and I no longer can close my windows.